गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मोशन. फर्स्ट वन इज ट्रांसलेटरी मोशन. ट्रांसलेटरी मोशन इज दैट मोशन व्हेन एन ऑब्जेक्ट मूव्स इन सच ए वे दैट एवरी पॉइंट ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट मूव द सेम डिस्टेंस इन द सेम टाइम. दैट इज ए मोशन अलोंग ए स्ट्रेट लाइन. दैट इज अ रेक्टलीनियर मोशन. Or when an object moves along a curved path, that is curvilinear motion. As you see in the pictures, a car is moving along a road, straight road, that is rectilinear motion. And if the car is moving along a curved road, that is about a turn, then it is curvilinear motion. Rotatory motion. When every point on a moving object moves around a center or axis of rotations, it is said to be in rotatory motion. For example, the motion of the wings of a fan. Oscillatory motion. The to and fro motion of an object about a fixed point is called oscillatory motion. To and fro about a fixed point is called oscillatory motion. For example, the motion of the pendulum. Vibratory motion. Vibratory motion is also a to and fro motion about its fixed position. It is said to be in vibratory motion. For example, vibration of a string. Random motion. If an object keeps on changing its motion from one type into another, it is said to be in random motion. For example, the motion of an object may be in translatory motion or curvilinear motion. So there are two types of motion known as random motion. Multiple motion. When object moves more than one motion at the same time, it is said to be in multiple motion. Periodic motion. When an object repeats its motion after a fixed interval of time, is said to be in a periodic motion. For example, motion of a fan, wings of a fan. Non-periodic motion. When an object does not repeat its motion after a fixed interval of time, it is said to be in non-periodic motion. Rolling motion. If an object undergoes translatory as well as rotatory motion, it is said to be in rolling motion. For example, you see in the pictures, a plate, circular plate, is moving along a straight path. Then there are two types of motion. And it goes forward, that is translatory motion, and it is also rotate, that is rotatory motion. Also, we can say the motion of the wheel of a car is both translatory as well as rotatory motion. This motion is known as rolling motion.